On silver for today, expected it to correct a bit and drop more, but apparently it's correcting more as of now, because this bigger correction is complete as we saw yesterday. We'll go to the 4-hour time frame. We want to see what this correction, what comes of this correction, if they will drop more to continue this climb up to make a bigger correction here before it will drop down. So if we go to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch this, what they are making here. They have dropped, they're giving us a flat here already, indicating more drops are incoming, make this structure, which should give us one more climb to make this a three wave structure here. A, B, C. After this correction, the drop will start.